Today, we're going to be doing just a real short video about including the wide retailer links in your Facebook ads. So when you create a Facebook ad for traffic, you can only have one main link that you're sending people to. So usually what we do is here, we're going to send people to our Amazon sales page. And that way, if they click on the picture or something like that, they get taken to our Amazon sales page. But what I had noticed is that even when I was advertising just to the Amazon page with Facebook ads, I was getting a lot of sales from the other retailers as well. And I knew it was coming from the Facebook ads because when my Facebook ads ended, the sales at the wide retailers dropped too. So here's a way that I have found to allow for the fact that we're sending people to Amazon and that Facebook only allows us to have one link, but we also want to give links to the wide stores. So what I do is I will include the other links in the text. So I've got my picture. I've got people being sent to the Amazon link here. But then when I write the text, I have my text like normal, something catchy that tells about the book and things like that. But then down below the text, I will say something like, download Forget Me Now from your favorite platform, and I will include all of the links. I'll also include the Kindle link as well as the paperback link that takes people to Amazon. I did that because even if I was sending people to the Amazon Kindle store and you could click that link and very readily see that I had a paperback, I was getting a lot of comments like, is this in paperback? So I include the Audible link, the paperback link, and then the wide links here. I use reader links because it makes them a little bit more universal, but if you don't have reader links, it's totally fine to just, send them to amazon.com/whatever, appleibooks.com/whatever. And that is how I include all these links so that if somebody is interested in the book, they've got an easy way to find it on one of the other stores. And then the way I make it bold like this, I use a website called yaytext.com. And I click over here to where it says bold slash italic. I type what I want to type. So maybe what I want to type is Kindle with a colon. And I use the bold sans. Then I just copy that. And when I put it into the text, it comes out bold. All right, so that is yaytext.com is one more tool if you wanted to add a little formatting. So just a quick tip, if your books are wide and you're publishing Facebook ads, not a bad idea to consider including the wide retailer links here at the bottom of your text and keep Amazon the main link that they go to if they click on your picture. All right, so hopefully that was a useful quick tutorial for you and we'll talk to you soon.